started skateboarding when I was about 3 years old. My dad gave me a skateboard for my birthday because he used to skate. And ever since then, really mainly just skated. And I quit from time to time until like 7th grade where I actually got started with skateboarding with all my friends and everything where I grew up. Yeah, I'm sponsored by 732 Clothing. Yeah, they came out of Belmar and really like one of my major sponsors right now. And he always like takes me places and shows me and everything, like tells me all the details what like the summer line is, the fall line, winter and all that. So yeah, good sponsor. And also I have Nightmare Grip Tape, MLS Skate Team, and yeah, that's about it right now. Girl Skateboards, I would definitely love to be on. Like, that's a really, really good company, and they make good boards. I like them. They got good pop and shape and flick and everything. It's really good. My favorite place to skate is that skate park. It's a really good skate park. I grew up there, mainly learned everything, basically, I have now there. No, I haven't broken any bones, but I've had really, really bad, like, sprains to my ankles because I rolled them and stuff, so, and I had a sprained wrist for a while and was broke it, like, fractured my wrist, so, yeah. My favorite rail trick would definitely have to be a kickflip front board. I like those. Those are really fun to do. My favorite skate spot is definitely in, like, Philly and City Hall, like, all around there, like, all different spots, like, Club Park and all that, like, it's a really good place to skate, and you get kicked out, but recently you haven't, so it's pretty good to skate around there. I really want to skate in California, like move out there, and skate all the really like local pro spots, and like you see skate videos, and like this one place that's like really where I really want to go to, is in America State Gold, Andrew Reynolds Park, and Kickflips, it's a really big grass gap for Zender. I don't know, I might want to try to like do something over that, possibly. All my friends, like, they always, like, push me to go with things, like, Jay Tomsky. He always pushes me to, like, go skateboard and, like, do a trick, and he knows how to, like, do it in his mind, but he doesn't know how to do it. Like, I guess he does, but he doesn't, so he's doing skateboard. But he really motivates me to go places and do crazy tricks there, like, give me ideas. Really good. Also, my favorite skater, Aaron Josh Smokey, he really influences me in skateboarding. Like, like when I watch him skateboard, I think of things around town that normally people wouldn't think of, like big gaps, and like, try to ollie them and do some kind of variety of flip tricks or something over it. So, I mean, he really, like, one skater really makes me want to go skateboard every day. If I watched him every day before I went skating, so that's why I did that. A lot of skateboards, man. I've broken so many since I was a kid. Like, when I was younger, I broke them on purpose, but now, like, I realize that money's really tight, so. You know, I'm trying to make my board last as long as I can. Unless if I know I have money to back that board up, I'll break it, but otherwise, nah. My greatest accomplishment for skateboarding, it has to be this learning tricks each day. Like, not going, like, one day without learning something new. Like, you do learn a Smith, and then, like, the next time you, like, you think about that Smith, and then another trick, like a front shove, or like a front 180, or a kick about, or something crazy. I mean, you learn stuff like that, it's really good. So, I mean, just the progression, and how much I can be consistently with skateboarding. Yeah.